Hello everybody! My name is Pierre Theodor Verhagen, but you know me as Saint V. How cool is that? In 1834, I did. And there it was. De Vrije Universiteit Brussel. Nice shield of arms, don't you agree? Okay, it was only in French first, but that was fashionable in those days. I have nothing against the language of, what is his name again? Vondel. My own roots are Flemish, you know. Besides, already in the 19th century, the ULB organized some classes in Dutch. Because, geen taal, geen vrijheid, whatever that means. And in 1969, a comprehensive and independent Dutch-speaking university was a fact. Plus a brand new university hospital. And the VUB started growing and growing and growing. But how come I'm speaking English now? Ah yes, of course, it's the internationalization. But don't throw away your language, people. Cherish it. Okay, back to the beginning now. I, Pierre Theodor Verhagen, founded the ULB-VUB because I wanted a university that was a genuinely free community of academics, scientists, and deep thinkers, completely independent of church and state, and sometimes completely lost. But another guy made the point better than I made it myself. No wonder, when your name is Poincaré. What were his words again? They sound like a prayer or a mantra. Oh, here they are.
Het denken mag zich nooit onderwerpen, nog aan een dogma, nog aan een partij, nog aan een hartstocht, nog aan een belang, nog aan een vooroordeel, nog aan om het even wat, maar uitsluitend aan de feiten zelf, want zich onderwerpen betekent het einde van alle denken.
I must admit that the end of my existence has put an end to my thinking. But no worries, I have so many successors. You, and you, and you. All of you and many others. The university, or the two universities now, have always stuck to their values. And that is a good thing, because today there are as many or even more societal problems than back in the 1830s. Problems that require free-thinking pioneers that are not afraid to stand up and go against the current. The world needs us!